anti-people government has shown evidently
Honourable Speaker, ma'am, the learned member has cast a very black picture of available healthcare present in India. Our government is taking care of whole of population of India with available resources at our hand. There is no doubt that due to recent decrease in factor death, all of us are much worried. We had two meetings with health scientists in this regard, and there was a cabinet meeting 2 days earlier to combat such deadly disease all over the country. Since our government is in power, it is promoting the cheap and efficient way to deal with various epidemics at all different times in our country. The government has laid down the policy that all allopathic medical professionals are required to describe the genuine needs of medicine and also recommend naturopathic ways for the treatment of patients. The distribution of cheap, efficient and without any side effects of various drugs under Indian system of medicine like Ayurvedic, homeopathic, natural health and yogic care is priority of our government, and this was not at all promoted by your government. Madam Speaker, our Indian system of medicine was totally destroyed by the Britishers by promoting allopathic medicine in the system of their own. Our government is here to give equal significance to all system of medicine so that the large population of India get healthcare benefits as much as possible. Madam Speaker, the point to be noted is that we have spent a large amount of medical in India. Our experts in medical laboratories are engaged in the development of various drugs to combat with the deadly disease, that is swine flu, cancer or AIDS. I am extremely happy to announce in this house that Unani and Ayurvedic are close to inventing various drugs for these diseases, but funds were not standing in the way of such search. Madam Speaker, the policy of our government is to provide health insurance to all the poor. Any deadly disease like cancer, AIDS, swine flu shall be totally treated at the expense of the state.
Oh,
for the treatment. At last, I would say that many people from weaker section avoided hospital treatment in order to avoid the burden of unbearable expenses. Today, with the introduction of our schemes, 40% of India poorest are assured of a treatment in hospital at the cost of public expenditure. It is anticipated that in the next few years, almost 1 crore plus family will take benefit of our schemes. Thank you so much.
in the capital.
Higher education in India.
Sorry, please.
Very
various private institutions are being allowed by our government for imparting modern education all over the India and especially in far away from urban places. The meritorious faculties are being appointed in central universities at research level and with like BAR, ISRO, PASTER and IITs and IIMs are for power of excellence. And it is only the government which is provided free hand to all these institutions. All the research institutes serving the society do not suffer for parts of the fund from our government. The school education and to some extent higher education are under the control of state government. The level of education at state level as appointed by the honorable member like Bihar, MP and UP boards which have been in news in recent months is due to corrupt practices in education development. Honorable Speaker sir, I am sorry that some of the members of this house, the opposition has objected to my reference to the corrupt state board. The name of Bihar state was itself taken in parliament by the honorable member itself. While putting the question, anyhow, I assure you that all the members of the upper sovereign that my government are for the development of standard of education in India. Many of our universities would be equivalent to Cambridge and Harvard
University.
Our government aims at investment in knowledge, pay the best interest, education is the most powerful weapon which can use to change the world. So the change will happen. It will not be immediate. We are going for that and we assure you that the change will come.
सरकार से यह पूछना चाहता हूं क्या आज की इंडियन आर्मी पाकिस्तान और चाइना जो हमारे दुश्मन देश जाने जाते हैं उनसे युद्ध होने के लिए तैयार है
और